happened to find an original Schofield case, or at least the 1887 military round. Here is it next to a modern Schofield case. So I'm going to attempt to resize this thing. Here goes nothing. Not bitten, but I bet it'll be enough to chamber anyway. Here it goes. Okay. I'll be damned.